Hello everybody, Ken Taylor here, the Speed Doctor and former NFL Super Bowl champion from the 1985 Chicago Bears, helping athletes run faster with less effort. Improving your speed in soccer is crucial for improving your game in soccer and all other change of direction sports. Soccer athletes spend most of their practice time and mental focus on their foot skills, and rightfully so. And because they spend so much time on the actions of their feet, they underemphasize how the action of their arms can help them improve their running speed. You're watching a video loop of some soccer athletes rehearsing the skill of how to run faster with less effort. And the focus of these build-up sprint reps are on swinging their arms through the proper range of motion. It's not about physical hard work. It's about deliberate practice and deliberate focus on one aspect, one element of how to develop easy speed. The physical effort is smooth and easy, but the concentration is huge. Having good arm swinging mechanics is vital for improving your top end speed. You can't do it without it. Work to master this skill. Get faster and watch your breakaways get crazy. If you would like to know how to do this, I'd love to help you. Hit me at my email, thespeeddoctor@gmail.com. That's thespeeddr@gmail.com, or go to my website, www.howtobefaster.com.
And thanks for watching.